What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Poppy Blasted, aka Rope God.
Rope God. Rope God.
Yeah. And I must say, man, I've been missing y'all, man. You know what I'm saying? I've been missing y'all, man. You guys always support me, and I'm just so used to working so much, man, and dropping these videos for you guys that it's just come to a point that you just be like, man, what am I doing? Like, I need to, you know what I'm saying? I need to drop something, you know what I'm saying? I know they waiting for me, man. Y'all can't say y'all haven't been waiting for a video. Comment below if you're waiting for a video. But yeah, man, I'm back, man. I'm back. I'm in my new spot, you know what I'm saying? God blessed me with a new spot, so, you know, I'll be dropping this. I'm recording right now currently on Monday. I'll be dropping this video on Tuesday because I still do not have access to the internet yet. My cable provider is coming tomorrow to, you know what I'm saying, to plug me in. So tomorrow will be the day that I drop the video. But anyways, man, this video that I'm going to do is called The Wash and Style Method Update 2017 version, okay? It's really no different from another one, the other one I did. But being that you guys keep asking me to do it over, I took consideration and I said, you know what? I'm going to do this video for you guys. So that's what I'm doing now. I'm recording the video and we finna get it popping with the wash and style method. But first, before I do it, you know what I'm saying? I want to thank you guys for giving me a lot of views on my other one, man, because it has a lot of views and you guys just show love, man. I appreciate that, man. You know what I'm saying? Like, a lot of other YouTubers did the wash and style method video on it, and mine's got the most views, so I appreciate y'all for watching it. But anyways, man, before I start the video, I wanted to let you guys know that the wash and style method is not really my method. I'm not the originator of the method. The originator is Young Wavy. You know, he's a waver, OG waver, way before me. You know what I'm saying? And man, if you guys want to know who Young Wavy is, man, just click the link in the description box. I'll make sure I link his YouTube channel in there for you guys, okay? So you guys can check that out. He's a brilliant waver. One of the best 540 or 720 wavers I saw to be a Corsair waver, because he's a Corsair waver too. So you guys check him out, and shout out to him as well, man, for, you know, letting me even do the first video, because I hit him up personally. Being that it's not my method, I hit him up in his inbox and he gave me the okay to do it. Now we in 2017 and it's just time to do the update version, man. And I'm talking too much, so I'm gonna show you guys what you need for this method, all right? First off, man, what you need for this method is, of course, a wash brush, okay? Depending on the length of your hair, you know what I'm saying? If you have short hair, of course, you wanna use a medium brush, okay? So right now, being that I got a haircut three weeks ago, I'm using these brushes right here. Actually, this is the brush I use throughout the whole time when I'm woofing. So I'm gonna use this one right here. And what this is, the Wave Enforcer 544. This brush is brilliant, man. This brush right here, get down to the scalp, no matter how long your hair is. You know what I'm saying? So I'm using this first. So that's the brush you wanna use. Also, you wanna use, of course, some shampoo, man. I'm using this. I've been off this lately, man. You know what I'm saying? The Maui Moisture, Coconut Oil, Conditioner, and Shampoo. I've been off these. And actually, with this method, being that my hair is short, I'm gonna just use a shampoo. I'm not gonna condition my hair. You know what I'm saying? Also, what you need is a comb, of course. A comb, man. You need a comb. All right? Being that my hair is short, once again, I'm using this small comb, small tooth comb, okay? And of course, you need a do-rag, man. A do-rag. Okay, I see the do-rag. So you need a do-rag, all right? But with all that said, man, I thank you guys what you need. Enough of me talking, man. What I'm about to do first, next clip, I'm getting in the shower. You want to pre-wash your hair first. So that's the first thing you want to do. Comb it first, pre-wash it. Comb it, pre-wash it. All right, so I'm about to show you guys that right now, man. So make sure you stay tuned, keep it locked, because it's about to go down, man. Let's go. So now we out the shower. Now that we pre-washed, what we going to do is get a good comb session in. So let's go, let's comb. Start combing. Combing is very important, man. Very important. And the reason why we combing is because we lift it up. Basically, we lifting our hair. And we're basically preparing our hair for the official wash, for the official groom, okay? So that's what we combing for. So let's get right into it. Okay, YouTube, so now that we combed, we wanna get the brush that we want to get our session in with. So if, like I said before, if you got like a fresh cut, you know what I'm saying, your hair real short, you're going to use a medium brush. If you woofing, if your hair is real long, you will need to definitely use a hard brush, okay? So, or something a little harder than the medium, like a medium hard or something. But I'm going to use this right here, this Tofrino Pro. This is like a medium, but it's a little harder than the medium, but it's not a hard. So I say a medium hard. So I'm gonna use this right now just so I can get a good pull. You know what I'm saying? So let's get right into it. What we doing right now is we preparing our hair for the groom, man. For the style. So you brush your hair in the direction that your pattern is growing. So if you got 720s, you brush that 720 pattern. You got 360 waves, you brush like me. You have 540s, you brush that way. So it all depends on what type of pattern you got. However you brush that pattern, brush it right now. So now that you brushed your hair and styled your hair how you wanted to, now it's time to, your hair went pretty dry a little bit, so wet it again. So that's why I'm doing this, because now it's time to apply the shampoo in your hair again. All right, and brush it. So we styling, so it's time for the styling part. We apply a little bit. You can use any shampoo that you like, but I prefer that you use I recommend that you use all natural shampoo, or any shampoo that doesn't contain sulfate. So it's sulfate free shampoo for sure. That way you're not damaging your hair then. Just apply it how you brush it, same way. Apply how you brush it. I said you want to style it for about at least 30 minutes. If your shampoo gets kind of dry, then wet it again with water. That way you can get it to still lather up, you know what I mean? Because the whole point of doing this is to style your hair and to basically make it lay down after you wash it. Because we all know 360 waivers, we all have this problem. When we wet our hair, it's hard for it to lay back down. That's why this method right here is great, because it basically lay your hair down fast, back again. You bounce your hair back after the wash. And on top of that, your hair won't be all extra like overcrowding and all that. You know what I'm saying? We'll be right back. require YouTube, so after you style it, you just want to use your hands to lay it all the way down, okay? Use your hands to lay it all the way down. Make sure you get your crown real good. It reminds you, man, the styling part and this part right here is the most important part of the whole method. So before we put on our durag, you want to make sure everything is laid down how you want it to be, okay? Your crown, your sides, your whole head, everything, all right? Then you want to put a durag on. It is very important to style it how you want it to be. So after you put your durag on, with your soap in your hair and all that, your shampoo in your hair, we want to be hopping back in the shower and rinse it all the way out thoroughly. Make sure you rinse it out with cold water, okay? Rinse it out with cold water. It's important because you rinse it out with hot water, it's going to kind of frizz your hair. I know this. So you rinse it out with cold water. Make sure you rinse it off with cold water. Very important. Rinse it all out, okay? So if it takes you 10 minutes to rinse it all out, make sure it's all out your hair, all right? Especially if you like ragged up like me, you got a durag on, a stocking cap on, it's gonna take a while to get it all out. So I'm hopping, it's gonna take me about 10 minutes. We gonna fast forward that up real fast. Let's get it. YouTube, so I just got done with the washing style method. My hair is fully dry now, man. So what I did was, after I got out the shower, rinsed all the stuff out, whatever, after I got out the shower, I pretty much just let my hair all the way dry. Like, it took about 2 hours. So the drying process would be faster if you outside. So if you go outside, it'd take about maybe an hour. But I was in the house the whole time, you know what I'm saying, doing a little editing or whatever. So it took a little while, but yeah, man. You see what I got on right now? I'm about to unrag so you guys can see the results. That's what y'all are here for, right? All right, let's get it. Oh, also, man, as y'all can see, man, yeah, man, I'm summer fit, so trust me, I just moved. Now that I moved and I'm settled in, I'm gonna be going, hey, we going nuts on YouTube, man. I'm telling you, my channel is about to go nuts, bro. I'm going with these fitness videos like crazy. So I know you guys are always asking, man, Potty Blasted, I need to know this, I need to know that. I'm gonna put y'all on the fitness videos, though, on the trip, man. Y'all know I got y'all. But yeah, check out the results to the washing style method done by Potty Blasted, man. Let's get it. Percocet, yeah. Miley Percocet. Percocet, yeah. Miley Percocet. Rep the set, yeah. Gotta rep the set. Chase a chick, chase. Never chase a bitch. Don't chase no bitch. Mask on, scum. Fuck it, mask on. Mask, mask on, scum. Fuck it, mask on. Mask on. Uh-huh, honey. All them other niggas lame and you know it now. When a real nigga hold you down, you supposed to drown. Bam. Shoot on payroll, looking like Pancho, looking like Pedro. When they shoot from Tarzan, 10 dividend go grow when I say grow. Kung Fu Kenny with the Midas touch. Ain't no penny that I don't touch. Y'all my enemy bite on dust. Ain't no talking when it's fatal. Having hard, I can't tell. Wait. Half of y'all might need help. Wait. I might fall in Rodale, bitch. I might ball in Australia. Say no more. I might call a fool. Thank you.
right, y'all. So that's the results to the washing style method done by Poppy Blasted. Make sure you guys leave me feedback below. If you got any questions, I got y'all. Comment below. Also, make sure you guys follow me on Instagram at Poppy_Blasted. All right, Instagram. Follow me. More videos coming soon. Fitness videos coming soon. You know what I'm saying? If you guys see me with my shirt off more often, hey, it's hot. I live in California. You do the math, all right? But yeah, thanks for watching, y'all. And stay blessed. I swagged in, now I'm swagging out, y'all. Yeah. Deuces.
How you mean I'm floating? I got the salt, got the potion. I got them all like emotions and emotions. I put career in the Goshens and put the body in the ocean. I made an oath win. My nigga told me to go in. Then he died on a cold bench. All my old friends living life on a slow end. Gotta keep shit rolling. It's deep.
It's deep. It's deep.
I done fucked so much I can't sleep.
I can't sleep.
I done fucked.